What is going on, guys? My name's Craig. Thanks for tuning in to a new episode of our Grand Theft Auto 5 Let's Play. We're playing as Franklin again today with another Strangers and Freaks mission right here. And our call our cab here so we can get there quickly. It's raining outside. It's night. So I don't know. I like it better when it's daytime. But the rain really looks good in this game. Like, I'm not really seeing it rain. I've not really ever looked at it that closely. It actually looks really good. Like, this is the next gen version of it, obviously, with the first person mode and everything, but just looks really, really good. And it's very noticeable from previous gen. Because I have GTA for both Xbox 360 and Xbox One. And it just, you can tell there's a difference. Alright, so let us see what we're going to be doing today with the Strangers and Freaks missions. Like I said, these missions are just completely random every time. And you don't know what really you're getting into, so let's go.
Crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny, motherfucker.
Alright, so we gotta get a car. There's a car right here. Let's go. Figure out what we're doing. Alright, so looks like we're gonna be doing a race actually. It's gonna be slick because it's wet too. That's gonna be hard race, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Like, look at that. We're spinning a lot already. Alright, so let's go, boys. Let's see what this race will be all about.
Don't tell me you're having second thoughts.
I think we have to win, or at least do well in it. This is our first ever race, though, on here. Let's go. Alright. Alright, so here we go. Oh, jeez, boys. What the heck? Are you serious? Am I really that unlucky at the start of a freaking race? Come on. Alright. We just gotta stay calm and not do any sudden movements. We just gotta play well right here. I need to use brakes. I need to not go crazy. Alright, see, we're already catching up. This is good. Shoot, I said it was good. I don't know about now. Come on. Come on. See, look at all this spinning we're having going on. It's just 'cause it's so wet outside. Are you serious, dude? Are you serious? Oh my, I hate this car. This car. We're not gonna win this race, boys. Hopefully you don't have to win to pass it. I assume you do, so that kind of makes me upset, but hopefully you don't have to. Why would it have to be raining out? Like, that's annoying. We're pretty far behind. Like, we have to really play well here to win. Like, why do I do that? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, come on. Jeez, boys. I'm not good at racing, not in the rain. I could do it in any other car and in any other weather condition. I don't like this car. It's terrible traction, and obviously it's wet outside. Alright, lap 2 of 2. We have one chance to redeem ourselves right here. We're doing okay right now. Just can't let it get out of hand.
Relax, you're where you belong.
Jeez, come on. Come on, dude. Why? Come on. Sorry, guys, I'm not talking too much. I'm trying to really focus here. Otherwise, I'd talk to you more. We might have to redo this. I mean, it's good practice. Honestly, it is. But it is kind of like, at the same time. especially in these weather conditions. See you later. All right, we're fifth. We're moving up spots, but look how much further everyone else is compared to us. We are slowly kind of getting closer, but they're still so far ahead. Look at that, I probably failed. Yep. Franklin didn't win. We have to win. That's tough, man. I'm not gonna lie. That's actually really tough. Like, and it'll probably be raining again. So it's just tough conditions. Bad car. I should have picked a better car, I say. But, okay, what do we have? Oh, it gave us the same car. Okay. And same conditions, but hopefully we can do better this time. All right, let's go. Let's try to stay in the pack early on and just get ahead of them in the straightaways. Because if you try to get ahead of them now, you're honestly just going to get wrecked. Like, the straightaways where I just need to make plays.
What the hell are you doing?
I don't know if we're just trying to get first or just beat this guy that challenged us. This guy in the orange car right here. Because I really have no idea. Are you serious? I hate when they do that. Go, Franklin! Why are you so bad at driving? Come on, come on, come on. You lose the pack so quickly. Like, you can't make any slip-ups. This is the easy part. Like, this is the part we should have been able to beat them at. But sadly not. All right. Are you serious? Rage right now, boys. Man. Like, this is actually dumb. We have such a bad car. If we don't do well in this race, I'm gonna switch cars. Even though I have to, like, stop 10 seconds at the beginning of the race, and I need to switch cars. We're kind of catching up, though, so I'm just gonna try to chill for a sec. All right, that guy is gone. That guy hit somebody. Come on, come on.
Bye now. You asshole, move.
All right, we're doing well, boys. We're doing well. We really are. Come on, no! Oh! They all passed us right there. We were ahead of them all, basically. I think we might have been in first, even. I didn't check. We might have been in first.
I thought you said you could drive.
This is where we need to pass them.
Good night.
Man, that was close. I thought we were going to wreck there. This is it, boys. This is it. We're in first right here. This is it. This is like the final stretch. Just need to play solid. Whew. Man, I'm intense. Oh, no. Yes, let's go. Come on. Let's go, boys. Whew. Whew. Oh, my gosh. There's a way to end it. Shift work, yes. Wow, my heart was beating fast there, man. I was not looking good for a long chunk of that race. But hope you guys have enjoyed our first like real race on the single player. Look at this ending. Look at that. Like that's amazing. Hope you guys have enjoyed though. Sorry, I had a little bit of a rage moment there, but got through it and overcame it, so that's good. If you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe. Also, a ton of us follow me on Twitter to be the first to know when I release a new video. Make sure you're checking out the rest of this series if you're joining us right now or just have missed some episodes in the past. But I'll tell you guys, have a great day, and I'll catch you on our next video.